really putting in all the effort that needs to be put in when you're doing something. So whether I'm at work or at school or at tennis, I always put in everything I got. And I've always had my instructors or my coaches always tell me, I can see whenever you do something, you put in 110%. And I really, I mean, guys, I think I really learned that from Mr. Calisi quite well, and Mr. Capella, and everyone else in middle school, all the faculty, because they always are trying to push you. They always want you to be the best you that you can be, really.